Let us understand the concept of equivalent rational numbers. So consider two rational numbers P upon Q and R upon S. P upon Q and R upon S are said to be equivalent rational numbers when P into S is equal to Q into R. Let us verify this by taking an example. Take two rational numbers, -3/2 and -6/4. Are these equivalent? Let us check. We have P upon Q is equal to -3/2 and R upon S is equal to -6/4. So we find the product of P and S, -3/4, and we find the product of Q and R, that is -6/2. What is -3/4? -12. What is -6/2? -12. So P into S is equal to Q into R is equal to -12. Therefore, we can say that -3/2 and -6/4 are equivalent rational numbers. Let us take one more example. P by Q is 7/5. And R by S is -7/-5. Are these equivalent rational numbers? P into S is 7/-5, that is -35. And Q into R is 5/-7, that is -35. So P into S is equal to Q into R is equal to -35. Therefore, 7/5 and -7/-5 are equivalent rational. Let us take one more example. P upon Q is equal to 1/2 and R upon S is equal to 3/5. What is P into S? That is 1/5. What is Q into R? That is 2/3. 1/5 is 5, 2/3 is 6. 5 is not equal to 6. This means P into S is not equal to Q into R. Therefore, 1/2 and 3/5 are not equivalent rational numbers.